This morning, we're following some breaking news in South Charlotte. Medic confirming two people have life-threatening injuries after shots were fired at the Gold Club. That's on Old Pineville Road near Tyvola Road. CMPD is now investigating. If you have any information, you're asked to call police. We'll continue to update you as we learn more this morning.